You're kidding me.
I'm sorry, I can't do this if it means tearing down the Arcadian. It's an architectural landmark. Plus, people live there. How does GNB plan to get hundreds of residents to just up and leave?
Snakes.
Did you just say snakes?
I don't recall saying snakes. Ted, I know you love crappy old stuff no one cares about. But I'm gonna give you four words to live by. New is always better.
New is always better?
You know who's a million times hotter than the hottest girl I've ever slept with? Her okay-looking friend I haven't seen naked. Why? Because new is always better.
Mm-hmm. This theory applies to everything?
Everything.
So those new Star Wars movies, those are better than the old ones?
Yeah. The first three barely mention the intricacies of intergalactic trade law.
And when you're at a Guns N' Roses concert, you're like, yeah, yeah, Paradise City, whatever. When are they gonna rock me some Chinese democracy?
Axel's really matured as a songwriter, Ted.
Wendy, I'd like to buy my friend a drink. What's your oldest scotch?
Glenn McKenna, aged 30 years in oak casks. Amazing.
And what's your newest scotch?
Jumbo Jim's grape scotch. Don't let it touch your skin.
Your call, buddy.
A glass of Jumbo Jim's grape scotch sounds lovely. Lots of ice. New is always better, Ted. That's the rule. Just like bigger is always better.